小明，请问我们今天要讲什么故事？这是谁啊
？A lady。
A lady， 然后呢？她住在哪里？
她住在一个鞋子里。
对，有一个老婆婆，她住在一只鞋子里面哦。There was an old woman who lived in a shoe。她住在鞋子里面。她怎么有这么多的小孩啊？都是她的孩子吗？
为什么她有一个小 baby？
我也不知道哎。然后呢？你看她的衣服，这边前面有个大口袋，里面装了什么？
装了他的工具，
有梳子啊，扁梳，有笔，毛笔啊，有铁锤，这个不知道是什么东西，是铅笔吗？还有剪刀，各种不同的工具，我们来看看吧。There was an old woman who lived in a shoe。
我的脚好痛。
真的、哦？那你小心一点，不要去踢到了，好不好？哦，好可爱的老婆婆、哦，这是她的家吗？还是她的鞋子？There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children and animals too. 所以刚刚那些的小朋友都是她的孩子哎。他们是谁呢？有Bertha, Martha, Sky and Bob, Eric, 然后 Edith, Esme, Pop.John, Jan, Jack and Jill, Kai, Rosa, and 这是谁 ？Baby Bill， 就是刚刚那个小 baby 哎，这就是 Baby Bill， 好可爱哦！啊，你最喜欢谁？你最喜欢 Baby Bill， 你最喜欢宝宝哦？那你猜妈咪喜欢谁？
我猜你喜欢这个。
你猜我喜欢 Rosa 是不是？打错了。妈咪喜欢 Jane， 这只猫咪好可爱哦。There was an old woman who lived in a shoe, and when the children were hungry, she made them. 小朋友都肚子饿了，那老婆婆给他们做什么呢 ？A stew， 做了一锅炖肉哦 ，with potatoes and coconut and carrots and peas， and she kissed them all lovingly when they say more please。哦，这一锅炖菜啦，好像没有肉，里面有什么马铃薯啊、椰子，然后呢，他把它给所有的小朋友吃。There was an old woman who lived in a shoe, and when the car broke down, they 啊，他们的车坏掉，而且他们的车也是一只鞋，所以小朋友都在后面推车，好辛苦哦。那怎么办呢？车子坏掉怎么办呢 ？Oh, they rode anew. They all held tight, sitting side by side, and she kissed them all lovingly at the end of ride. 哦，他们骑着。骑牛哎，这个字怎么念 ？G N U 不是念 GNU 哦，是念 new 哦，它的 G 不发音哦。好 ，There was an old woman who lived in a shoe, and when the clothes got tatty, she'd 怎么办？有一个住在房子里的老奶奶，当衣服怎么办？衣服破旧的时候，你看这个小朋友的衣服，肚脐这里有一个洞哦。衣服破洞了怎么办？嗯，该怎么办呢？哦 ，mend and make do. What fabulous clothes! Such colorful clothes! And she kissed them all lovingly when they showed them off. 她帮他们把衣服补起来了。你看，本来有一个洞洞的，然后老奶奶呢，帮她做了一只兔子在这里，好可爱哦。然后呢，小花猫的。破掉的一个洞，老奶奶帮他缝了一个口袋哦，有没有很棒？嗯哼。There was an old woman who lived in a shoe, and when the furniture broke, she 哦哦，沙发坏掉了耶，怎么办？老奶奶要怎么办呢 ？Stuck it with glue, and hammered and nailed and screwed here and there, and she kissed them all lovingly from her wobbly chair. 她把它修好，她用她口袋里面的这些工具哦，锤锤打打，钉钉，就把这个椅脚给修好了。好厉害哦，老奶奶真是无所不能。 There was an old woman who lived in a shoe, and some days were just a big hullabaloo. Hullabaloo. 你会念吗 ?Hullabaloo. So much noise, what a messy muddle, but all was made better by a big soft. Oh, big soft 什么 ?Cuddle. 大家抱在一起哦。I love you. 我爱你哦。然后奶奶很爱她的孩子和动物们。童谣，等一下我们来看看，我们先来看一下这个啊，作者说的话。作者说 I wanted this book to be a celebration of mothers. It's a new farm-field version of the rather cruel traditional rhyme. The old woman manages to care for and mend and make do for all her children despite being very outnumbered.I painted the artwork for this book using acrylic paint on paper and added a little collage too. To see snippets of my creative process, follow me on Instagram. Okay, 好啦，这就是 There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. The end.